Hi guys, Michael Jensen here. About a month ago, I was contacted by a new Romanian friend, Ovidiu, who is a fly fishing guide and a TV host, co-host in the TV program. He asked me if I could do a pop-up fly for pike fishing. And he wanted a white popper, a large white popper. I was kind of inspired by the skeleton logo fish from D. Loomis for one. Other brands use something like that as well. So I thought I'd try to make a popper that was inspired by that. That's what I did. It looks like this. We'll be right back. Okay guys, the Ovidiu Skeleton Diver. Thanks for watching.